see what he can do for us. And with the Eye of Truth, shall we gather to the Spirit Temple by the Inviting Ghost. I'll be your guide on your way, but coming back, I won't play. I'll show you the only way to go. So follow me, don't be slow. Let's go. Yeah, you don't have to be extremely exact. Did you kind of have to look out for the monsters? Nothing of interest. I think that's the exit over there. But it's probably gonna be a bit more difficult to get there. Something annoying. There we go. I believe that's it. Here we are. The Desert Colossus. Also known as the Spirit Temple. I mean, the Spirit Temple is inside of the Colossus. So, first things first, let's walk over there. Sand is really annoying in here. This course gets everywhere. Now the whole shebang. Looky there, there's a teleportation circuit. Platform, whatever you want to call it. But no sheet. Well, maybe we need to go to the entrance. Find sheet. No? Let's go in, maybe. Proceed to the past, you should return here with the pure heart of a child. If you want to travel to the future, you should return here with the power of silver from the past. Well, that doesn't sound complicated at all. What's up there? Okay, there's something to crawl, but I don't really know if they can crawl. And this looks like it's too heavy. Oh, well, let's leave. Ah, okay. We are chic now. Past, present, future. The Master Sword. A ship with which you can sail upstream and downstream through Time's River. Did you see the owl in the background there? The port for that ship is in the Temple of Time. To restore the Desert Colossus and enter the Spirit Temple, you must travel back through Time's flow. Listen to this Requiem of Spirit. This melody will lead a child back to the desert. I really want to lead a child to the desert? Oh, wait, I need to come here as a child. Okay. Thank you. he's gone. You have learned the Requiem of Spirit. So, I wanna go for a drink sometime, dude? No? Oh, okay. Don't have to summon a storm to get rid of me. Could have just said no. Okay. Let's become a child. And you know what? I'll actually think I'll change the stream info. Alright, let's go back to the Temple of Time. Become a child, come back here. I think there's a place where we can plant one of the last magic beans. I think we have like 3 left. And I'm not sure where the last 2 ones belong. No idea. Sorry. I know one has to go into the desert Colossus, but other than that... Did I plant the other one into Lost Woods? I think I didn't. Maybe that's the one that's still missing. We'll find out. But definitely after this dungeon. Warp to the Desert Colossus. Yes, please. And we're back again. So, first things first, let's find this patch of soft soil that I'm sure exists here. Very certain about that. So maybe there's trees? Maybe there's an oasis there somewhere? Interesting. Here. But I wonder who built the spirit temple and for what purpose. That's... Man, it's not a bad question. Oh, looky here. Do we have a song that helps with missing water? I don't know, maybe. Ooh, nice. No idea if that does anything. Okay, that definitely does something. I mean, we don't really need fairies, but not gonna complain. Yeah, let's have a look around. Somewhere I gotta be some soft side. Is it maybe below this arch? Somewhere? No? Okay, there's something to blast open. It's not soft soil, but it's something to do. My guess would be fairy fountain, or not really fairy fountain, but you know, great fairy fountain. Yes, yes it is. Here we go again. Please, all children, leave the room now. This is something only for adults. Do you give me the protection spell? Or the heart protection? I think you give me the spell, right? Welcome, Link. Welcome, Link. I am the great fairy of magic. I will give you a magic spell. Please take it. Yeah, it's the protection spell. Basically, as long as I have magic, I'm invulnerable with it. You got Nehru's love. Cast this to create a powerful protective barrier. It's defensive magic you can use with C. Nehru's love is in effect for only a limited time, so use it carefully. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. Well, hope you like my new great fairy voice. Gonna use it for the whole Majora's Mask, let's pray. Which will come, not entirely sure yet when. I mean, at the very least after the Ocarina of Time one is done. It might take a bit. We are starting a Minecraft playthrough with a lot of mods as well, so there, it's right in the front of the temple. Well, good thing I wandered around a whole bit through the desert. Okay. Dungeon time. I mean, it's only half a dungeon, only the child part, but still, it's a dungeon. Let's be careful and think about things. And talk to you, who are you? I haven't seen you around, kid. What do you want? See the temple? Looking for the sages? Nothing really. A sage? I don't know anyone like that. Okay, that was apparently the wrong choice. To see the temple. You're just a kid. The temple is no place for kids. Okay, woman, what do you want? Nothing really. You have nothing to do? What good timing. Can you do me a favor, kid? Wait a second. I want to ask you first. You wouldn't happen to be one of Ganondorf's followers, would you? What if I am? I hate Ganondorf. Uh-huh. You've got guts. I think I like you. First of all, let me introduce myself. I'm Naboru of the Gerudo. I'm a lone wolf thief. But don't get me wrong. For we're both thieves and completely different from Ganondorf. His followers, he stole from women and children, and he even killed people. A kid like you may not know this, but the Gerudo race consists only of women. Only one man is born every 100 years. Even though our law says that lone male Gerudo must become king of the Gerudo, I'll never bow to such an evil man. By the way, what is your name, kid? Link? What kind of name is that? Well, anyway, I want to ask you a favor. Will you go through this tiny hole and get a treasure that's inside? The treasure is the silver gauntlets. If you equip them, you can easily push and pull very heavy things. No, kid. Don't even think about taking this treasure for yourself. The silver gauntlets won't fit a little kid like you if you try to equip them. I want you to be a good boy and give them to me. Ganondorf and his minions are using the Spirit Temple as a hideout. Only the silver gauntlets will allow me to sneak deep into the temple. Once there, I'm going to steal all the treasure inside and mess up their plans. How about it? Will you do it? Sure. Thanks, kid. You and I, let's give Ganondorf and his followers a big surprise, shall we? If we can successfully get the silver gauntlets, I'll do something great for you. Uh-huh. don't think I want to know what that great thing would be. Okay, so there's three ways to go. Up the stairs, through the hole, or to the right. Let's go for the middle here for a second. Okay, there's a room with a keyhole. I guess this is the boss area of the small... I'm doing air quotes, the boss area of the small or the young Link part of this dungeon. Let's go for the left door first. Whoa! Stalfos. Adult Link enemy. Fire, and you can't hold it forever. Could you please stop interrupting me, Navy? On how to do this. There we go. The chest. Probably some rupees or something. 5 whole rupees. That's way too much for a kid. What are you? Vulnerable to fire. Well, good thing I'm a kid then. I should have actually gone to the other side here. No, come on. Or, yeah, no, I should have. See? Okay, so let's go back to the other side, maybe without getting kicked off. The platform. And then we can go through this door and collect all of these nice red rupees. Well, masters. Yay. And a bunch of keys. really suspicious. Let's try and bomb this. No? Okay. Okay, can I in here to get this silver rupee? Okay. No idea how you just hit me, but don't appreciate it. Okay, that just opens it up. Let's get the slingshot out. Get rid of those keys. See, he just wanted to turn himself into a fire keys. I hate those guys. And then we can just use a deco stick for these. I mean, I could use Dean's fire, but why waste the magic? Nice. What are we at right now? 55. So, don't think it would be that difficult to actually finish these Gotulas. I mean, I don't remember that many of which ones I got, to be honest. Okay, but chest, is this the small key? This is the small key. Also, like I said, I think you only need 50 for the heart piece, and then it's just, yeah, okay, you're getting like an infinite amount of rupees from now on, which... what do you still need rupees for at this point in the game? Okay.